Hi friends, in this video I'm going to write a simple Java program to sum the array of elements using Java stream reduce method. So how it works, here we have given the array of elements. Using the reduce method, we are going to calculate the sum of these array elements. This is the syntax for reduce method. It's going to take the array elements, and right hand side we have given the expression. Using this expression, it's going to reduce it. For example, it's going to take the first two elements and sum it, and then it keeps on moving to other elements in the given array. And finally, we'll be getting the sum of the array elements. Let's see the program now. I have written the class called sum of array elements and three methods. One is using the traditional for loop, then reduce method, and finally sum method. In the first method, I'm going to iterate the array using for loop and then calculate the sum inside the for loop and finally print in the console. In the second method, I'm going to create the stream out of this list, and then using reduce method, I'm going to calculate the sum. In the reduce method, I've given the expression to add each element in the given array, so it'll reduce it. In the last method, we're going to use map to int and then sum method. In this case, we're going to create the stream out of this list and then map to integer. This will convert the stream of integer to int stream. If you go inside this method, you can see converts into integer. So this method will give the sum. We're going to print it in the console. Please remember, the map method is used to convert an object from one form to the other form. When I run this program, I'm getting three different results, the sum of the array elements. Please try out. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.